thaw cube steak, melt butter in the pan, pat dry the meat, put it in the pan and season with salt and pepper, liquid aminos for lots of flavor. Cook about 5 minutes on each side. So good.